Hey, this is Mike Thompson with your tip from a pro. Today we're going to be working on the movements. What we want to do is we want to make sure that we move the outside leg first when we're running to hit the wide ball. The reason that we do this is so we don't move the inside leg first and block the hips off, and then we lose a lot of power. So the ball's going to come outside leg first. We can load up, get the maximum power. For more tips, please visit midlandtennis.com.